You know what? I think the Mays family is going to need lots of flyaway and what odor for the rotting carcass that was left behind. I don't think there's any amount of OxyClean, Kaboom, or Orange Glow that could clean up what he left behind. He was the most unsettling person I've ever seen on TV. Completely unsettling. Maybe he shouldn't have made so many big city sliders, and maybe he wouldn't have had a heart attack and died. Billy Mays is dead! Woo!